Welcome to this brief guide on how to move your account to another Mastodon server. You've decided to join Mastodon, and just like everybody else, you've signed up for the first available server that you could find. But now you've decided, after using it for a while, that you'd like to move your account across to a different Mastodon server. Today I'll show you how to do this. Here I am, I've currently got an account on both the twit.social Mastodon server, but I'd love to move it across to a brand new account that I've just created on the universidon.com server. Now this is a little bit of a multi-step process, so try to have both accounts open, preferably in separate web browsers. On the new account, head to the settings icon located here, and that will bring you to your preferences page. By default, it will shift you to the appearance settings, but we'd like to go to our account settings. Selecting this option will give us a few different options available to us, including the ability to set up things such as two-factor authentication, which I highly recommend you do set up. But once we're here, we want to use the scroll bar and scroll down to the bottom, and we'll see options for moving to a different account or moving from a different account. In this instance, the first thing we'll need to do is create an account alias by clicking the link on moving from a different account. This will open up a separate page where it will ask us to put in the handle from our previous account. So I'm just going to use Control C and I'm going to copy that and paste it in just to make sure I don't make any mistakes. Now, obviously you don't want other people to be able to take your account, so this will be a multi-stage process. So once I select create alias, I'll get a notification that I've been successful and I'll be able to see the handle of my old account down here. Now, I simply need to go across to the old account and select the preferences icon again. Now, this will bring me yet again over to my settings. And just like before, I need to head to my account settings. Now, just like before, we scroll down, but in this instance, we're going to use the option that says move to a different account. And we're going to select the link that says configure it here. Selecting this will ask us to enter in the handle of the new account, as well as the current password for our existing account. So we head over, I'm going to Control C to take my new handle across, paste it in here, and then in the current password, make sure that the password that you enter is the password for your old account. This is super important because otherwise it will not work. Now, before we click the button that says move followers, if you scroll up to the top here, you'll notice that there's some options to understand exactly what will happen. This will move all of the followers of your old account across to your new account. It will also update your profile with a redirection notice and you'll be excluded from search. If you don't want to move your followers and don't want to exclude yourself from search, you can use the link that just says only put up a redirect on your profile. Personally, I'm not going to be using my old account anymore, so I'm just going to select the option down the bottom that says move followers. Now, selecting this option will take a couple of moments, but I'll get a notification that I have been successful. Please note you can only move your account once per 30 days. If you wish to cancel the redirect, you can use the option found here, but please note that any of your followers that have been moved across to your new account will not be brought back. So please obviously be very careful. And now on my new account, it'll take about an hour or so for my followers to come across, so use this time to edit and freshen up your new profile. And that is how you move from one Mastodon server to another. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.